Salini Impregilo and Fincantieri complete Genoa new bridge structure. Genoa's new bridge has made its mark on the port city's skyline, 10 months of work thanks to the commitment of more than 1,000 people from Salini Impregilo and Fincantieri, partners in the PerGenova joint venture, has led to the completion of the bridge's structure in safety and record time with the utmost attention to quality. In Genoa, the last span, 44 meters in length and weighing 900 tons, was raised between piers 11 and 12, bringing to an end the work on the structure with the use of an innovative fast-track approach. The span was raised at 5 meters per hour by strand jacks installed atop the piers, completing the deck's total length of 1,067 meters. Work on the first foundation began on June 24, 2019. The last span of the bridge's deck was installed in the presence of Italian Prime Minister Giuseppe Conte. Salini Impregilo put to work on the bridge some of its best technicians with experience earned on some of the most iconic infrastructure projects in Italy and the world. In recent weeks, the group has entered the final stages of the construction of another bridge, the replacement of the Gerald Daisman that connects Long Beach to Los Angeles, and has distinguished itself from the beginning for its technical and organizational solutions typical of strategic infrastructure. Work on the bridge progressed without blocking traffic, rail operations, or shipping at the port that manages 15% of cargo imported by sea into the United States. It is a construction site that has gone ahead non-stop in full safety during the COVID-19 emergency.